Bishop David Zubik tonight. He'll undergo spinal surgery at UPMC Mercy tomorrow morning. The Catholic Diocese of Pittsburgh says he'll receive a spinal fusion to repair some collapsed discs. The bishop won't appear in public while he recovers.